Scenes in which an angel appears are always challenging for artists, and that's also the case for the liberation of Saint Peter when an angel freed him from his chains in jail and got him out. And while some wonderful artists have captured this scene, my favorite is probably this version from 1889 by the Russian artist Andrei Petrovich Ryabushkin, mixing worldly reality with the ethereal presence of the angel.